We'll meet you at the landing zone. Patterson up. Let's go. Lieutenant Commander, you read me? I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with me. We're taking heavy fire.
Husks! Take him out! Shoot him! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Take these things out the old-fashioned way. Don't let them grab you. Find a way out of here.
Watch it! Through this way.
Mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
I get so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel.
The Citadel?
It'll be in.
Grab some ammo. Reload. Let's keep moving. So. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes. Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy?
We
Normandy, come in!
Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down, they'll see you!
Keep your head down. Nice shot. Finish them all. Shepard, over here. What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship. I found a radio. Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company. Soon.
You and me both.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species and all their ships to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers.
Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.